that was one of the things that appealed to me about the idea of clean energy. The first thing was gainful, sustainable employment, a paycheck, right? That was the first thing. And the second thing was I committed some harms, a lot of harms, when I was younger. And I'll be honest, while I was incarcerated, I continued that trajectory, that path, before I started doing work on myself and restoring justice. Now, it is my mission to repair some of those harms. Yeah. So reparation and action is important for me.